Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Steam region. As you probably know, Steam is the largest digital game distribution platform. You can find thousands of video games on this platform, including the most popular titles, but also indie games. The thing is, the price of these video games may vary depending on the country you're in, and the price difference is sometimes quite significant. For example, a game that costs $50 or $60 in the US could cost 20 or 30% less in another country. There are also some games that are available in some countries, but not in others, which is a bit unfair if you ask me. However, don't think you can just change your region in Steam and that's it. There are actually a few things that you need to do, but don't worry, it's not that complicated. Before I start, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. The good news is that Steam authorizes region changes. They allow you to do it once every 3 months. When you change your Steam region, you must have a payment method from the country you switch to. If you don't have a payment method in that country, you will not be able to purchase the video games you want at a cheaper price. If you try adding a credit card from your country, you will be sent back to your country's store. Don't worry though, there is a way to change your Steam region, even if you don't have a payment method in the country you decided to switch to. So, how can you pay less for video games or buy games that are not available in your country? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, tablet or smart TV, and that allows you to simulate a connection from the country of your choice. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden, replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. All you need to do is to select a country in the list of locations. There are 94 countries available in ExpressVPN, including the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. Every website you visit, every app you use, including Steam, will then believe that you are connected from this country. You will therefore have the option to change your Steam region and then choose a new payment method. Please keep in mind that Steam has an anti-VPN policy in place, meaning that there are some risks involved. I will suggest that you use a secondary Steam account, not your main one. My Steam region is currently set to France. Let's try to buy a game. This one, for example, which costs €4.99. I click on Add to Cart. And as you can see, there isn't any option to change from one region to another. Let's open ExpressVPN and connect to a server. In the US, for example, I double-click on the US. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. And done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in the US. Steam will now believe that I'm located in the US and I will have the option to switch from France to the US. Let's try. I close the Steam app and open it again. Alright, I just restarted it. Let's open the shopping cart. And as you can see, I now have the option to switch from one country to another. Let's do it. The price has been converted to US dollars, and it is now a bit less than what I would have paid in euros. Steam took the change into account. I successfully changed my Steam region to the US. Steam now requires that I add a payment method from the US, but no problem. We can work around this by purchasing a Steam Wallet gift card. There are plenty of websites where you can buy this kind of cards, like Iniba or Currys, for example. I already purchased one from that website. I copy the code. I come back to Steam. I click on Games. Then redeem a Steam Wallet code. I paste the code. I click on Continue. And done. Here you go. I now have some money in my wallet. I can now proceed with the purchase. Make sure you keep the VPN connection active while doing all of this. So that's how you change your Steam region and buy video games cheaper, as well as buy video games that are not available in your country. For this example, I chose the US. Video games are indeed a bit cheaper in the US compared to Europe, but you can try other countries in Eastern Europe or Latin America, for example, where video games are usually cheaper. As you saw, to change your Steam region, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is one of the best VPNs, with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android and so on. Great speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero-log policy, very effective to bypass geographic restrictions. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few dollars per month. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. To summarize, The idea is to use ExpressVPN to simulate a connection from another country by replacing your IP address with an IP address in this country. All you need to do is to select the country of your choice in ExpressVPN and press this button. Then start Steam, choose a video game you would like to buy, and change the Steam region on the checkout page. Purchase a Steam Wallet gift card from the website of your choice, add the code to your Steam account, and proceed with the purchase. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks to change your Steam region, for example, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact their customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To protect yourself from DDoS attacks, browse and download with more privacy and anonymity, bypass throttling, increase your security, bypass censorship, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are insecure, slow, and provide a low level of encryption, meaning that Steam will easily find out that you are using a VPN, best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to change your Steam region, to buy video games cheaper, or video games that are not available in your country. Remember, with our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to change your Steam region. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.